Hey everybody, it's Ped's Car Collection coming back at you with another video. And tonight we have the final box of the 2024 Topps Jumbo Hobby Case. Really excited to get into this last one and see how we finish things off. The last box was far and away our best box of the case. Pulled a massive card and it was just raining and pouring parallels. So what a box that was. If you haven't checked that video out already, highly recommend it. But let's see if we can finish strong on our first case of Jumbo. Really appreciate everybody tuning in. Let me know in the comments below what kind of update you've been getting into. I know retail is going to start rolling out now, so definitely know some massive hits lie behind hanger boxes and blaster boxes and display boxes, so can't really go wrong with this product. But let's see what we got for the final box. Save the silver packs for the end as always. Nice fresh stack of packs. There's nothing like it. Just shutting them down. The possibilities are endless. Let's get it. Man, we have been hitting golds out the wazoo. Got a gold in this first pack. So let's see what we're working with. Topps Update Baseball. Potential product of the year. What's not to love? All right. Oh, we have our auto in the first pack. Dang. All right, that's all right. Let's just see it. Looks like a pitcher for the Cardinals. Drew Rom, rookie auto. All right, so it's not going to get it done. We got an athletic. Kyle McCann, rookie, number to 2024. Followed by Mason Wynn, gold debut, gold foil. Well, that's a nice one. Paul Skeens, mystical rookie. That's a big one. But Drew Rom on the rookie is definitely rough. But let's get it sleeved up anyway. Paul Skeens is pretty sick. I think that's our first mystical. Never know. Might have a double auto box. You can't rule those out with these. So we got some ink in the first pack. You never know. But let's keep it rolling. I got a lot of packs to get to. I was racking my brain for any kind of Cardinal rookie I could come up with. I wasn't thinking, but I guess got Mason Wynn would have been nice too. But don't know much about DrewRom.com. Gonna have to surf the web and do some research. No golden mirrors yet in this case. I was shocked by that. Hopefully we can get one in this box. Nice Heston. Rookie debut. Rainbow foil. CJ Abrams. Big Poppy. And Yoshinobu Yamamoto. No numbered cards in that pack. Let's get that golden mirror. Paul Skeens rookie. Oh my god, guys. I think we have a Black Pirate landscape. Dude, we could potentially have that Paul Skeens insert card. That would be huge. Oh man, I would be thrilled with that. I just felt a little fire start in my belly. God. Some combustion going down south in the lower intestine. Fire is starting to burn and the volcano is starting to bubble. Am I going to get duped? Or are we going to get rewarded? Oh. Oh, we do have a double auto box. Hold on to your horses, baby. Who are you going to call? Oh. Austin Wells? Come on, man. Bang. Austin Wells, black border, rookie auto. I think I was faked on the other black border. So I don't think we have another one, but this is nice. Austin Wells, rookie auto to 199. That is sick. Another double auto box. Wow. Come on, dude. Now we're talking. Beautiful. How about it? What a box. That was a car I thought was going to be a black, but luckily it wasn't because it's a Brian Reynolds. But all right, two autos and three packs. Could we maybe have a third auto? Or is that being way too greedy? I think we're being too greedy now. But we do have a nice Jackson Merrill rookie at the end. So, wow, two autos. We'll take it. We got a green foil and a gold in this pack. What the heck is that? I think it's a gold. All right, guys. This is crazy. These boxes are bananas. Green foil. Come on. Give me something nice. It's a Ranger. Ah. Kirby Yates. But we got a gold. It's a landscape. Rays. Tyler Alexander. Slow reveal gone wrong. That's all right. Most of them go wrong anyway. We'll take it. We'll take it. Listen, anytime you get two autographs in a box, you're only guaranteed one. You're doing pretty good. Reynaldo Lopez, Adley Rutschman All-Star, Christy Mathewson, and Greg Maddux. Last pack in the first half. If you're enjoying this video, make sure to hit that like button. It helps me out a ton. All right, guys. Let's see what we got. Can we pull a golden mirror on top of all this, or is that just being asinine? Is that just a bunch of tomfoolery? Darren Blanco, Aaron Judge on the All-Star, Hank Aaron Black Gold, and a Juan Soto. All right, halfway through the box, this is what we're working with. Not too shabby. On pace for four autographs. You never know. A jumbo and a dream. Jumbo and a dream. We got a relic coming up. Picking the relic. Picking the medic. Picking the Mafia. Picking the Mafia. What am I saying? All right, come on. There's nice Skeens. Shota. Player worn mem, rookie relic. Nice. Veteran combo. Ooh, I like that. Judge and Soto, gold foil, Bronx Bombers, Superstars Unite. Beautiful. Oh, we got the black gold Skeens. That card is nasty. Wow, that complements a uniform majestically. I mean, if that's not a picture-perfect baseball card, I don't know what is. Paul Skeens, Topps, black gold, parallel. The only thing that could maybe make this better was being in the gold parallel. But that's just ridiculous. That's a beautiful hit. And the Shota, so that was a really nice pack. All right. We're cooking. We're cooking. We got a lot of mouths to feed. Where's that golden mirror? I want to see a reflection. I want to see that man in the mirror. Andrew Abbott. Luciano. I think we have a black. I think we actually have a black this time. Just going to set that down. Let it simmer. Burleson on the rainbow foil. Dominguez, let him cook, and a Snell. We got a black border. Cubs, we're hoping for a Shota. It's Hector Neris on the black, 74. All right, take it. We will take it. We got three packs to go, and then the silver packs. Got another gold coming up. Ooh, we got blue. That's our third blue in this case. Not too shabby. This stuff is so much fun to open. All right, we got the blue. Give us a rookie. Royals. Lugo blue. Lugo on the All-Star. We got a Rockies. Jacob Stallings. IKF gold foil. Ooh, that's nice. Ohtani mystical. That's a big one. And Parker Meadows. Ohtani mystical, beautiful. And we'll get these sleeved up as well. Might have to get more sleeves out. Wasn't prepared. Ripping this right after the fifth box I opened, so. Thought I had enough, but never know with these boxes. All right, two more and then the silver. I think we have one more memorabilia card. Yeah, one more mem. So, buckle up. Rookie combo. Wong and Hodge. Christian Yelich. J-Rod and Eddie Murray. All right, should be a relic in this last pack. We do indeed have a relic. Going to be a Will Smith relic. Will Smith base relic. Andy Pages on the rainbow foil. Nice one right there. Don Larson and Mookie Betts. All right, time for the silver packs. These silver packs have been heating up. We had a nice rookie. Last box. So let's see if we can finish strong. No autos yet out of these silver packs. Never know. Addison Barger. Reese Hoskins. And Salvi Perez. All right, this is it. All comes down to this. We got a purple. We do have a hit, so we'll take it. Jordan Beck. Pedro Martinez, Ketel Marte. All right, here we go. Eloy Jimenez is the final numbered card, numbered to 75. So nice way to end it with a double auto box. And how about that? Pretty solid case. Really happy with it. Definitely curious to hear what you guys think. So we'll be doing another one after this. I might try to do a little case recap. But let's take a look at the hits from this box. See what we're working with. All right, this is what we got. Andy Pages on the rainbow foil. IKF, Burleson, got the Judge and Soto. Heston, Mason Wynn, Shota, some golds. We got the Skeens Mystical, Stallings Golds, Lugo Blue, Black Neris. We got the Black Gold Skeens, Otani, Eloy, Will Smith, and the two autos, DrewRom.com, and the Austin Wells Black Border to 199. That is going to do it for this case and this video. Thanks so much for watching. I will catch you all on the next one. Peds Card Collection out. Take care.